All right, last video, I have one like on it. Let's get this video to 50 likes, all right? Fast as we can, let's get 50 likes. And we got a treat today now.
If you would just looky here, lamb chops. This is farm-raised pork chops. We got them out from my farm. Tyler brought a few special meats himself.
Not exactly what they are. It looks like some venison sausage.
Just calm down. Make them as thick as you'd like. A little bone at the end.
That is a thick one. That one's gonna be good.
Down little brimmies we got in the cooler.
All right, here we go. Last cut right here.
I'm eating like half
of that. I've had in my life.
Wait, is that what we had that one night?
Yeah.
Yo, Josh, you killed this Lowry's last time you went out.
Nuh-uh, I didn't do it at all.
Wow. All right, that's the good thing we have a bunch of Nashville. Did it ever start?
Yes, we started last time.
So we're getting a bunch of little brim, little fish that we can just cook up in the pan, as well as all this meat we got. They're chilling in here with the fucking beer. See little fish kicking around in there. Okay, well, they're not doing too much kicking anymore. But, all right. So we're out here, we're scanning the shore side here for some crawfish. I guess them panfish weren't enough for these boys. So now we're out here looking for crawfish. So it looks like we're gonna be eating a little bit more than we thought. Yeah, it's starting pouring down rain. So I guess I'm gonna go make sure all our shit's okay over at the campsite. Or the whatever.
Josh has a crawfish now.
Get back to soaking wet. Can't stop us cooking these fucking lamb chops. Oh, Jesus Christ.
They're super good. There's a whole lot of fat in them. And I think that's a good thing with pork chops because it's so easy to have, you know, like tough pork chops. And the fat really softens it up.
So both my boys, Josh and Tyler, my camera people, they're out there catching crawfish. And I can't be mad at them for it. All right, they're still out there catching crawfish, but we gotta do a little bit more prepping. I got a bunch of like zucchinis and eggplants. And I'm just gonna like slice them up, put some salt and pepper on them, cook them in like some canola oil. And y'all know how that's gonna come out. Y'all see it shortly. But yeah, here we go. These boys got muscles as well. Show it to them.
That's crazy.
That's bait though. I halfway thought he was just gonna pop it in his mouth though.
Oh, I've done that.
He's done that, but it's bait, it's bait. But we're about to get these pork chops on the grill, baby. It's gonna be good.
He didn't even know he had it.
Shit, we caught that off the muscle. Hey Tyler, you got that off the muscle?
Got it off the muscle.
Got it off the muscle.
There it goes.
That's what gets it, baby. Alright, we're right here with it. So we're gonna throw these pork chops on first.
Get it nice and seared up. Ooh, that looks real good.
Look at them. Look at them. So we gotta get these pork chops on first. You know,
we're gonna have to edit that.
We ain't gonna have to edit that. That's how it's. Oh man, get in there with it, Tyler. Get in there with it. Get personal with these pork chops. We asking questions, baby. Well, yeah, we're gonna take it off. We're gonna set it on the rim here. Now you can't lie, that's a good sear.
Hey, set it on the hill.
We'll set it on the hill.
be a poor man if you never saw an eagle fly.
I think that's a fair
thing. I done seen a couple in my days, so you know what that means.
You ought to be a poor man.
Hey, let me put another muscle out of. Okay, hey, I'm gonna go up to the frame and catch one of those big fish real quick.
Alright, go ahead.
Oh my god.
Dude, we definitely just caught one of those campers.
Oh yeah, we should have.
And here go the lamb chops.
This guy.
What is going on?
With the sea I did find. We done got us a couple. I remember this one right here.
We got a key fob. The attachment on it. Will. Look at this.
Oh shit. Josh done got him a fine. Holy shit!
Josh got him a fine. This is good, right?
That's awesome, bro.
Look at this.
That's a great one.
We're gonna need that pot.
We got the pot in the trunk, man.
I got all these. You think these still work? I got a shoe. A little toddler mask. I'm fucking freezing cold. I didn't know what this was. Oh, this is a little lamp.
What? Y'all didn't know this was going to turn into a treasure hunting series. We were just going to cook these pork chops and lamb chops.
Well, I'm cold as shit now.
Colder than a bitch out here. So the pork chop's done. Tyler's going to tell us about it.
That's pretty good, man.
Pretty good?
Real juicy. Real juicy.
Real juicy, real fatty. Get you one more bite. Ask him one more question. You going straight into the fat on them, bud boy. It's good?
Oh, really? Real good life.
Hey, Josh, I'm just
going to
eat my first share. Oh, yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about.
Making sure all these fucking crawdads are running away.
I said it before, I'm going to say it again. These are the best pork chops I have ever had.
They're pretty damn good.
Pretty goddamn good. Yeah. So we got these lamb chops up too now. What do you think of the lamb chop, Tyler?
I think heavily seasoned, but good.
Heavily seasoned, but good. Very spicy. Like I said, I usually would do like garlic, salt, and pepper on them. But this time around, I went for the spicy seasoning. Still fucking great. It is delicious. I guess that's how we're rocking it out here today. Everything's handheld. We got the handheld lamb chops. Got the handheld pork chops.
Got the, hey, babe, you live.
One of the last pieces of this meal. Zucchini. We still gotta kick up these.
We still have brim.
Let's go do these brim and crawfish. Get in here, Ty. Get in here, little mo. Over here, little mo. We got this water boiling over here. That's gonna be for all the crawfish we just caught.
See, we didn't catch no crawfish.
What we do?
We caught some crawdads.
We caught crawdads. I don't know what I'm calling them. We're just gonna let these hook up nicely right here. Get those nice and soft. They're good in season.
The water's about to boil.
And that's gonna be it.
Oh man. These are fresh out the river.
Oh, it's so hot.
Shit's hot as hell.
Oh.
Come on, man. Ooh. Don't drop it. I did that to the egg.
Ooh. Look at that.
Dude, that's beautiful.
Look at that.
Man. Here. I guess, bro.
Here. How's that?
That might be the best crawfish I've had in my life. Crawdad, I'm sorry.
Crawdiddy.
Crawdiddy.
Come on now.
Man, that's the freshest thing I've ever tasted. Ever.
That's not what you heard. How good
was that?
It was just about the best crawdad I've ever had.
They're my favorite.
What you want, man?
Personally. I didn't have these a lot, though.
Those boys are juicy, huh? What you think, man?
I was a little overdone.
Overdone? He's saying overdone. What are you thinking, Josh?
Should have taken them off a few minutes sooner, maybe, but like.
That's still tender. That's still good.
For having bro, nothing. That is good to me, bro.
For having nothing but salt and pepper, I'm about to get the claws off this bad boy.
It's different from the swamp, that's for sure. Y'all got that water from the spring, right? Not that spigot.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we had to boil them off with some spring water.
Oh, look at that. That claw.
You getting some claw, man.
Claw meat off that crawdad. Dude, the zucchini's super fire. Pork chops are fire. We got some more zucchini.
Then we got to cook up these panfish, too.
So it ain't over yet.
We got these little panfish in there now. Those are gonna be good.
We're through with all the pork chops and lamb chops. They didn't last that long. Crawfish gone.
Crawdads.
God damn it.
Dude, that's embarrassing.
Shut the
Tastes like you killed it.
Yep.
All